again, this is a study of how to take the pay to the center. She may come, but she may go easily. Soon as it separates, soon as I try and move over with my own, I'm going to separate. Always the center of the bond moves more than. Tuning forks, so your human beings resonate, huh? You have tuning fork, you hit a certain note, you have another tuning fork, you hit the same note, he's from the same note, huh? Here he comes, and I move my arm, his arm. Thank you. grabs the point of training time, developing mind-body coordination. So when he grabs my wrist, doesn't seem like a formidable attack, but in actuality, so when you grab, your mind goes here. And this is, he hasn't done. He grabs, and he's here. So as the attack comes, drop the weight. You keep it here, right? He's the one that has to take the hand down. I mean, if he resists, in the old days, this is this, huh? This, it's in his interest to go. It's not my intention to, the flow is not, we're not going for like a distance here. It's a matter of you going for like a position. And what's actually happening is he takes the candy to get away from his deadly kind of. Which is what used to be done, huh? Note, here is no power because you are not taking full advantage of changing position. Thank you. and this is for movement, for protection. This is movement and power. So again, if the movement starts here, this comes up here, like two gears, it'll work correctly. Do what it has to do, not what you think it should do. Again, this is not, everybody thinks this is the part that's important.